Monkeys are brilliant and strong. They can also be fantastic leaders. They have courage to face new challenges. They can be helpful and funny, making people like them, but being too optimistic can affect how people view them. Some of the monkey's strengths include being active, quick-witted, smart, funny, social, capable, and brave. Their weaknesses can be their boastfulness. They can be tricky, impatient, and even vainglorious. Monkey men... Monkey men. They are very tolerant and very witty, making them come across with new ideas pretty fast. Monkey women are ambitious, optimistic, competitive, and very confident. They have great communication skills and very sociable. They can be overconfident and too aggressive, which might trigger some people. When it comes to their blood types, type O's, they are very quick-witted and curious about everything. They can get along with others, but may have trouble standing up for what they believe in. Type A's are very faithful and value personal feelings. They're good at separating public and private interests. They can be a little bit slow at times. Type B's can be very outgoing, straightforward, and creative. They can express their ideas. Type A B's, they have good manners. They can also be gentle and elegant. They have a strong self-esteem. The lucky numbers for monkeys are 1, 8, and 7, while the unlucky numbers can be 2, 5, and 9. Their lucky colors are white, gold, and blue, the unlucky colors being red, black, gray, and dark brown. Lucky directions for monkeys are north, northwest, and west, with the unlucky direction being east. Monkeys are best matched with cows and rabbits, but not so much with tigers and dogs. Keep in mind, the Japanese version of the animal zodiac signs came from the Chinese version of the animal zodiac signs, but with a minor difference. If you found this video very interesting, make sure you check out the other remaining animal zodiac signs in this video series. Just like this one, I cover the pros, the cons, the interesting facts. It's pretty good. Definitely give it a look. I would really appreciate it.